Creative workflows for generating graphical documents involve complex and related tasks, such as aligning elements, retrieving appropriate images, or choosing aesthetically harmonious colors. In this work, we attempt at building a holistic model that can jointly solve many different design tasks. To do so, we propose FlexDM, which is short for Flexible Document Model. FlexDM's key idea is doing mass field prediction in multi-modal document domain as a unified interface. With this view, various design tasks can be represented by just changing a masking pattern. We experimentally show that FlexDM successfully solves various design tasks, and here is an example. We are going to explain further details. First, let us briefly describe a definition of a vector graphic document. It is a data format commonly used for making visual designs, such as creating a banner in Photoshop. As shown at the bottom, the document consists of a set of visual elements where each element has various properties such as images, text, layouts, and fine-grained styling attributes. It is scalable, editable, and human interpretable. Research on vector graphic documents is one of the essential topics for AI collaborative design, but underexplored. Since vector graphic document is structured and complex, one usually performs iterative decision-making steps to create a vector graphic document. Below, we show some typical steps. We call each step a design task. The wide variety of possible actions and complex interactions between multimodal elements characterizes design tasks. Rather than an expert model for a single task, we are more interested in a flexible approach that can handle many design tasks in a principled manner. We developed a flexible approach based on a simple and well-known idea: predicting masked part of the data from the list. We call it masked field prediction. Although it may remind of masked image modeling or masked language modeling, the key distinction is that we are handling documents with multimodal fields and hierarchical structure. This distinction leads to non-trivial challenges, such as how to encode or decode various types of fields, or how to handle larger number of fields efficiently. We propose a network for solving masked field prediction. Our network first encodes each field into features by an attribute-specific encoder. The encoded features inside each layout element are then aggregated by summation. Next, we use standard transformer encoder blocks to consider element-level interaction. Finally, element-level features are decoded back to each field by an attribute-specific decoder. This network architecture is for tracking the challenges mentioned earlier. First, the variety of fields is handled by an attribute-specific encoder and decoder. Second, computational cost of modeling a large number of fields is elevated by considering interactions only in element level. To train a model for masked field prediction, we employ two-step training. We first perform in-domain pre-training by randomly masking 15% of the fields. Then we conduct multitask learning on target design tasks. Similarly to masked language modeling, the model is learned to minimize reconstruction loss. Since processing high-dimensional data, such as raw images and text during optimization, is computationally intensive, we extract a low-dimensional numerical vector from such data using pre-trained models. We show some predictions of a FlexDM trained and tested on the Claro dataset, which contains various graphic designs such as banners and posters. Here, the task is to predict font attributes, such as font color. The text is rendered using preset font attributes in the input. A model predicts plausible color, resulting in high contrast texts that are easy to see. Here, the task is to predict text contents that match with the surrounding images and embellishments. The target text to be predicted in the input are depicted as repeating TEXT in a capital letter. The retrieved text match the context. Here, the task is to recommend one more element by predicting all the fields. The retrieved image matches the context. We show some quantitative evaluation results. Due to the limited time, we only refer to the results in Credo dataset. First, our best model performs much better than all the baselines. Second, our model is almost competitive to task-specific expert, while it is more parameter efficient. Third, we also confirmed that our two-step training is essential to achieve the good performance. We also achieve good performance on previously explored design tasks, such as text box placement or font styling in web pages. Please refer to the manuscript for more details. In summary, we saw various design tasks in vector graphic document using a single model, and our contributions are threefold. First, we introduced mask field prediction as a unified interface to solve all the tasks. Second, we establish a model that can handle a larger number of fields and tasks efficiently. Third, we empirically demonstrate that our model demonstrates promising performance on various documents, such as banners and websites. That's all. Thank you for your attention.